The right illustration shows the location of the lateral femoral cutaneous nerve on the sartorius muscle and between the fascia layers. Please measure the size of the nerves and neural fascicles. That is why the lateral femoral cutaneous nerve looks echogenic structure surrounded by neighboring hypoechoic fat layer and is little eye-catching. Meralgia paresthetica is a condition characterized by tingling, numbness, and burning pain in the outer thigh. And the neuropathy of the lateral femoral cutaneous nerve is regarded as a leading cause. But several disease entities mimic meralgia paresthetica, and it makes it challenging to decision-making. Proximal lumbar spinal lesions refers to anterior thigh pain and have been reported to cause meralgia paresthetica-like syndrome. Today, I'll talk about clinical pearls in diagnosing meralgia paresthetica, anatomy of lateral femoral cutaneous nerve, and ultrasound-guided pain intervention for meralgia paresthetica. First, I want to ask you the clues to differentiate between meralgia paresthetica and pseudo-meralgia paresthetica. I'll share my clinical experience with you. It is my key point. If your patient complains of abnormal sensation or pain in the outer thigh, let the patient draw the border between normal to paresthetic area with a pencil. If the patient confidentially draws the border clearly, it is a meralgia paresthetica. The patient can describe the border exactly like this illustration. That is why the cutaneous nerve is very discriminative and precise to localize pain area compared to sensory nerve of the tendon and deep structures. If the patient could not describe the border and point ambiguously, it is a spinal radiculopathy. If you have basic neuroanatomic knowledge, it is easy to understand. One spinal nerve root contributes several peripheral nerves. Next,